Trickster Tales, How Raven Lost His Beak. Raven was out in the ocean trying to catch some fish. He managed to catch enough to feed a village, but he was still hungry. He looked around, but couldn't see any more fish. He was about to give up when he saw a fisherman on a boat, trying to catch some fish himself. The fisherman didn't really interest Raven that much, but the bait looked like it would make a tasty morsel. Now Raven knew he was faster than any man, so he didn't even think twice about it. He swam right over to the boat and just snatched the bait up. But Raven didn't realize that the fisherman was paying attention the whole time. As soon as he felt a pull on the line, he started to reel it in. This took Raven by surprise. He thought he was so clever that he wouldn't be caught. As soon as he realized that he was caught, he started struggling for all his worth. Eventually, the fisherman pulled so hard that Raven's beak came right off. The fisherman pulled the thing out of the water and picked it up. He just couldn't figure out what it was. While he was taking so long looking at the black thing he caught, Raven flew up out of the water and onto the boat. He snatched the beak out of the confused fisherman's hands and stuck it back on. It wasn't until much later that Raven realized that it wasn't straight anymore, that it was all curved now. But he decided that he liked it better that way, and his beak has been that way ever since. The end.